New at noon, Pembroke Pines police are searching for a man responsible for a home invasion robbery. The police received a call at around 1 this morning. According to a preliminary investigation, the victim was sleeping and heard a noise in the house near Southwest 7th Street and 190th Avenue. The suspect, assumed to be in his mid-20s, threatened to harm the victim, demanding internet and food for his family. He ransacked the home and then took off. We'll have more details at 5.